This video is sponsored and provided, and I bought this from Angels Geeks. Please check them out for all your collectible needs. Angel Geeks all the way. Yeah. That's where I got my Jiren. They're really cool people. Go check them out. Link in the description below. Angels Geeks. Yeah. Oh-de-da. Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel, and I am your host, Beztruken. And today, once again, thank you, Angel Geeks, for providing, providing, whatever you want to call it, for the new SH Figuarts Jiren. Oh man, he is finally here, and by the time of this recording, next month we get UI Goku. Also, they just announced the new, I guess, full-powered Jiren. It is a bad time to be a toy collector. My wallet is not going to survive 2020. Anyway, yes, the SH Figuarts Jiren is here. And, oh yeah, we're going to start off with his cross arms. I mean, I should have maybe done it the other way so I can show you how to put on the cross arms. But when I'm taking them off, I will reverse demonstrate, I guess. Anyway, yes, Jiren is here and he looks amazing. He's like straight out of the freaking anime. Just, oh my god. The figure itself is just, look at him. Look at that. Those back muscles is ridiculous. Like, and those butt, those glutes. Jiren worked out, man. Oh, damn. No wonder he's the all-powerful Jiren of universe. Oh, I don't remember the number of the universe. Oh, I'm gonna get a backlash on the comments. So you don't remember what universe he's from? It's been a minute since I saw the anime, right? Anyway, yeah, Jiren. Tournament of Power. Anyway, yeah. He's a great figure overall. I mean, they do the articulation. Well, I guess we're gonna do this in a weird way. So, okay. So first, let's take a look at him. Get Jiren over here. Let's look at Jiren in all his glory. It's very impressive. In hand, it's like, and it's also weird in hand too at the same time, because this guy, if you see Goku in the background, he feels more expensive than this guy. I don't know, like the plastic, they changed it up for Jiren on the plastic. I know they did. He has a different feel. It almost feels like the Demonical Fit Vegito Ultimate Fighter, because like this thing is hollow. This thing is really hollow. Like, it is crazy. But, I mean, it gets the job done, you know what I mean? Like, Jiren, you know? Not much to say. The paint is very nice. The face sculpt on him. We'll look at the other faces, too, a little bit. Looks really nice. Like, all, you know, Jiren out. You know, the red arms, the red, the black. Looks, the glutes. I am really impressed on those glutes. I don't know why. It's weird. Just no one else got that kind of attention to detail in the Dragon Ball universe because of the pants that they wear. Vegeta, Goku. No one's got a... This man, they gave him... Damn. Alright. enough at looking at Jiren's butt. It's weird. Anyway, the knee looks nice, you know? Let's look at his articulation. Alright, from what I could show right now. Put on the arms of it now. Okay, so articulation. The head moves left and right. The neck is on a ball joint. The head is also on a ball joint. Okay, I don't want the figures to fall. Oh yeah, so that's a ball. With this ball. You know, little ball. You know, the head. Weird old head. Very weird old head. Huh? No, there you go, that's on. I was like, is it on all the way? Jiren. Okay. The arms will move up and down. They don't swivel, they don't do nothing. Okay, he can crunch back, roll back, and you'll see the gather. You even see how hollow it is. See that? That's like, I don't know. Like the plastic they use on this guy is different. We're running. Like, we got to send him out. We need something. You know? This way, that way. You know? The SH Figuarts. They're kind of different, actually. Yeah, a little bit. Not too much, but, you know? Got the upper thigh swivel that SH Figuarts is known for. Double jointed knees, you know? Ankles move up and nice, decent ankle pivot and toe hinge. You know, all the good stuff. All right, we're gonna put on the other arms, okay? So, and it's real simple. This guy is just like, I'm wrong. I thought this guy was like Vegito, he was split, or Bison, he was split the arms. You know, you haven't checked out that video of Bison's, man, they don't come on. Traditional SH Figuarts, Dragon Ball figures, arms, already, you gotta put them like, it's real simple, you know? Alright, let's put on his arms. Real simple. Pop. That's it, video over. Get this figure now. At Angels Geeks. There we go. Now that looks amazing. Now yeah, his arms, you know, they go up. Upper bicep swivel, double jointed, and then the arms. These are different. It's like a double ball peg that goes in here, but it works. Gets the job done. I think it's a little bit safer than the other ones. I think the other ones are a little bit fragile. But yeah, these are, you know, yeah. You know? Bam! Orira Son Goku. Yeah! Oh yeah, Jiren, oh my god. So yeah, articulation's best. It's got a bunch of hands for accessories. Got one little effect. That looks cool. And yeah, we'll show that off right. Now I'm putting him in a weird fighting stance, but there you go. Yeah! Jiren! Now here are the figures accessories that he comes with. Comes with a decent amount of accessories. You get your money, but he even has this cool one that goes with the Super Saiyan God Blue Goku. You know, he's holding on to his front of his hair, and it's gonna do those awesome poses. I'll probably do that. Like, probably put a picture or put it in the end of the video or something. I'll have that. I mean, it's like a thing to do, right? Alright, so we have that. We have his other hands. We'll show off in a minute. Let's look at the faces, the other faces. So we got a screaming face, you know, for Jiren. And then we got mad Jiren face, cool, you're getting the upper hand. This is Ultra Instinct. And then we got his killer eye move, which is, well, not killer, well, he just looks at you and you just get punched by him. Bunch of punches by Jiren. You know, it's like, just stares at you and bah, you can't see the piece so fast, I guess. I don't know. But it's really cool. Really, really nice. Come with these things. You can keep them on there or not. I keep them on there. Why not, right? I know, what's his name, has him like that too, the SH Figuarts Krillin. I need to get Krillin. I need to remake him. Make a 2.0 of Krillin. We need a new Krillin. We got Yamcha and Tien. We need a new Krillin. I don't know how many times I'm gonna say Krillin. Let me get a Krillin! Yeah. And then we got this Shoryuken Fire Fist Punch, which I don't know, does he ever do this in the show, like where fire comes out of him? I know that, I guess, I'm trying to remember. I mean, you guys let me know what scene, what episode, what, when, but yeah, you know, for his fist, and then the cross arms, and then on his hands, we have the following hands. We have his fist hand. He has two of them. I'm just showing off one. And then he has his open palm hand, which, look, that's pretty cool. That face, the stance, that looks, yeah. You're about to blast Goku over in the background. Goku on Goku! Yeah. And then, okay, what else is that? And he has two grabby hands. He has one grabby hand that doesn't have the Super Saiyan blue hair on it, you know, for Goku. You know, bam. And then he has, like, another open one. That's, like, the only other open... Well, he has the open palm blast, and like the one that just showed off earlier. You know, this one. That looks nice, by the way. Very detailed. And then he has those two. They're, like, kind of grabby-ish hands. You know, but that's about it. He looks funny, I think. And finally, he has his two of these relaxed-type open hands. Or, yeah, like... meditating hands, or just a stylish hand, you know, like I'm doing right now. It looks kind of stylish. And then he does, technically he has three fists. Two regular white fists, you know, these right here. Right there. And then he's got this special effect one for when he does his, you know, punch. His One Punch Man punch. Huh? Huh? These two? Oh boy. Let's not get into that discussion. But yeah. This little One Punch. One Punch. You know, where he glows, okay? It's one of his specials in Dragon Ball Fighters, and yeah, you know what I mean? And then what else does he have? And then throw this on here while, you know. We can go on any of the fists, but this just goes in like that. Makes it even more. It even makes sense, too. Like, it disappears in there. And do that again. Oh. Look out, Spidey. Look out, Spidey. Ah! And there you have it, his accessories. Now, the things that I kind of wish that this Jiren had from all the heads that we have. We got the angry head, you know, we got the angry head, and we got the screaming head, and then the punches you with his eyes, you know, head. Why didn't we get a head with his eyes closed? I know a lot of customizers just went and got a second Jiren and then just started, I don't know, they paint the eyes, you know, like that same color gray, or they put in the putty in there, the clay or whatever it is to make it look like his eyes are closed. But why didn't we just get that from the jump? That's how he does, that's all he does in the anime. He crosses his arms and closes his eyes, and you know, he's a badass. Why? S.H. Figuarts, man. Jesus. But they give us a cool, like, I mean, it doesn't make up. I don't think it makes up for it, but we got that. I mean, that's cool. To hold up Goku. I mean, that was kind of nice to have that display. Not a lot of, they don't do that much. I think the only other figures I know that did something like that was the Figma Sword Art Online figure. They kind of did that with Kirito and Asuna with some one of the other characters, and then Kirito with Leafa. Like, they could hold hands. That's kind of cool. I mean, this one's, you know, holding Goku up by the hair, but I mean, yeah. But yeah, this figure, we needed that. That's all we needed, is the closed eyes. And I would give this figure a solid 10. But I'll give it a 10. it's freaking Jiren. It's like he came out of the dang, you know, show. And then also, I didn't show this out earlier too from the articulation. But you can make him freaking swole. Look at that. In the back too. Yeah, those butterfly joints. It's just, oh my god. Just bam. Jiren's about to shit up. You know what I mean? Yep. And then, you know, size him up. He's a really good size for Goku right here. Yeah, there you go. Jiren standing up a little bit straight. And wobbling. Looking cool. And then, so yeah, we got Goku right there. Looking nice. And then we got my almost anime accurate Vegeta. They look freaking amazing together. Jiren's one heck of an addition to the Dragon Ball Super SH Figuarts franchise. Ah, thank you guys for this figure, Angel Geeks, and then SH Figuarts, keep doing what you're doing. Can't wait for the new Jiren. I'm getting that. Can't wait for Zamasu. Can't wait for UI Goku comes out next month. Hopefully. Please don't get delayed. It's gonna get delayed. It's gonna get delayed. Anyway, yeah. Jiren, must have. Definitely. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment. Let me know, what do you think of this Jiren? I absolutely love him. He just, like, look at that. he's going to be in a stop motion sometime in the near future doing something. I don't know. You can go up against Bison or Saitama over there in the background. Who would win in a fight? Ooh, like I said, let's not get into that discussion. yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video, whether it's action figures or video games. Warrior, Son Goku. And yeah, you could, with enough patience, you could balance the heck out of that. That looks... was it World Star right there? Anyway, yeah, that looks awesome. Alright, good night.